You can see a young potter. It can be seen that the environment factor and the genetic factor together works, and the child's creativity is seen in this pottery. He is so well groomed with this art key. He don't need to learn. He is doing on his own.